What is up, my fellow gamers? I am Boss Battle Gamer, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Yeah. Anywho, last time I had to face off against Mama Margaret, and her army of bugs. And now we gotta find her lamp, which is in this creepy house. Ain't that swell? Treasure photo. Hold on, isn't that the bathroom? Yeah, I think I'm loaded up. I got a shotgun, a handgun with only 5 bullets. Anywho, here's the toilet. Mag ammo. Still don't have a magnum. Heck, I don't even know where you get a magnum. Either way, let's head out. Okay. Nope, not that. Yeah. Well, I got my shotgun. So, I think I'm good and ready. What in the world is this? Can be combined. To separate chem fluid. That does not seem that useful to me. Take a bit of herbs. And I do not have a lockpick. Oh, I hear that. But I'm still gonna go down. Mama Margaret? Oh. Wait, I don't have my knife on me. I don't like this.
Oh, God!
Oh, now with me, we're gonna settle this!
Shotgun! Okay. You are so ugly. Is that a maggot?
Here I come!
No. Ew! Oh, that's the weak spot. Ow, ow. I got it. Strong chem. Ow. Where is she? Oh, God. Burn! god. Ah, god. I gotta make it. Bugger off. God. Where is she? Oh, you. There she is. Where is she? God! Burn! Okay.
Here I come.
Where is she? Oh, God. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Now I know what I'm getting myself into. Discard.
You are a nun!
Burn!
ya!
Get! Where is she? I'm on to the tip of shotgun. And down here. Hello. Don't you run away. Oh. She's dead? I think she's dead. Take that, Marguerite!
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Yeah, I agree. Oh my god. Handgun, why not? There. Problem solved. Alright. Let's get out of here. Of course. Okay, let's see. Okay then, guess we're going up. Just heal. Yeah. What was that? Oh. Okay. Sweet. Okay then. Alright then. Okay. Just gotta walk up. Yep, that creepy note. What was that? All right then. I am out of here. Okay. Creepy child's room. Oh, well that's nothing. Hello? My family. Okay. Oh yeah, it's just a... oh god. Oh! Oh, that's precious. Oh, I am just weirdly melted dolls. Yeah, no duh. That's a self-closing door. I do not trust any of this.
Stay away.
Huh? Oh! No, I'm good. Okay, I guess I'll just take that. Oh, God.
guess this is it.
Yep. Hello there. No. Come back. Okay. Okay! Hello! Nope. Ah, God. There. Oh, great. Okay, I'm running. Wait. Okay, I'm gone. Shut up! Hello?
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be
fine. That's a good question.
After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
The trailer? Got it. I am getting out of here. No, why did you fall, Ethan? Just climb up. Don't worry about a thing. Everything's gonna be alright. Okay, I'm still in the green. Alright, I got a lot of fuel to work with. Not so much shotgun. Alright then, Zoe. Best not be a psychopath. Along with the rest of your family. Hello?
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind.
Yeah.
We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
Wait, is that Lucas?
And Leah are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them go! What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan. And not
your concern, I see how it is, Lucas.
If you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
I have a shotgun with your name on it.
I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not
going anywhere. Maybe I can burn you alive as well.
First step I need you to take, partner. Is for you to take a
what are you, an old country bumpkin?
Fuck you!
Oh, yeah.
Come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
No.
Now, look in the fridge.
What? Rude. Why does he want to... Why does... you want me to look in the fridge of all things? There's probably gonna be something bad in there, isn't it? Ooh, I do hope it's chicken wings. I could do with a little bit of ham. Pig is waiting for you. Section room. Good to know. Okay. I seriously don't have any antique coins with me. I think I can place away the arm. And you, since I don't have any ammo. Let's get my trusty old knife. I think I'm just gonna leave this video of Resident Evil 7 here. Anyway, guys, this has been Boss Battle Gamer. If you enjoyed it, make sure to button mash that like and subscribe button. Save your progress by hitting that notification bell. And remember to keep on gaming.